Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let's get it. Here we go.
For the sweetest community on Twitch.
Get your hands up.
The honey is dripping.
For real? For
and Moxie is here. You are now coming into...
Oh, that feels good.
The B-hole.
What's up, Twitch? Thank you. Let's fucking go. What are you watching, Exotic Dance? I don't know. I don't know what's fucking going on. It's madness. It's Thursday. Friday's Friday. What are you doing? What are you watching? Why are you here? I don't know. I don't even know why I'm here. But let's fucking go. How are you guys? Good day. I'm just going to say, let it be known. On my list, Punani, you were first. I'm just saying. No disrespect to Flesha and Rosea on your ESTs and your MSTs and your PSTs. Good day to you, gentlemen. But Punani takes the queen today. Good day to you, everybody. How you doing? I love to see you guys here. El Pipi. All these beautiful people. Music by Alexander. 33rd Angle of Light. Oh, yeah. Exotic Dance. Let's go. Big flexin'. Punani is the queen. That is for sure. Marielta, welcome in. I see you. By the way, Punani, it's amazing coffee. I don't know what's going on today, but we're gonna do something different. We're gonna do something different today. It's past my bedtime too. It is past Mox's fucking bedtime as well. I just got home. Literally like 8 minutes ago. And here I am, ripping bongs, singing songs, and playing with dongs. If you compliment me, you gotta keep me. I'm your problem now. This is true. This is true. I complimented Poon like 8 months ago, and guess who's still here? You mean these, Poon? These right here? Imagine the beans. Oh, I get the fuck out of here for mine. What do you guys want to listen to today? I'm going to be a chat choice. And if I don't like your choice, then it's get fucked. I got Ver something. Oh, that tells me so much. Please expand on that great statement of what you got.
Is this how your mother likes it? I bet your mother likes it like this.
She does.
She loves it.
She does, yeah. Flesh. Flesha. 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 Yeah, see, it's not going to be the same. I'm going to tell you right now. It's still going to be good, but it's not going to be the same.
Go to your fucking room and stand in the corner. No dinner for you tonight. No candle soup for you tonight.
I'm just saying. I'm just saying. That's what's going to happen. That is what's going to happen.
Subscription received.
Uh oh. Uh oh. It's Sticky Bear coming in with the resub. It's so sticky now in here. Oh my god, Sticky. You sexy motherfucker. Read. Pull up, Rosé. Pull up. Pull up. Sticky Bear, thank you so much for that. Beautiful. Oh my god, it's Sticky Bear coming in with the resub. For 5 months, he's going back to the wall. He's on the ivy. He's climbing it up. Oh, he's grabbing his balls. What's going on? He's throwing those balls back into the Wrigley field. Right back into the pitcher. That catcher's catching it. Good lord. What about them O's? I don't know, but I just deep-throated my mic, Steve Stone. You have to find more of my beans. You're going to find my beans? You want to find my beans? My mic's all wet now. You guys, right here. I'm telling you. Take it from the champ. Not to disrespect Ice-T Curtis, but take it from the champ. Starbucks espresso roast whole bean is where it's fucking at. It's where it's at. 33rd. How you doing, baby? Welcome
back to a place where we used to talk about. Welcome back.
Uh-oh, we've got a hype train coming in with the Rosé gifting. 33rd angle like. Thank you so much, Rosé. Imagine 8 months. 8 months. I know, Alexander. 8 months. That is amazing. Whole bean. It's got to be whole beans. You're sick, but I'm not. Why am I? I'm a little mental. I wouldn't say sick. Exotic. But I still love you anyway. Thank you so much again for that. Beautiful sub. Rita. And Sticky Bear. By the way, guys, I don't know if you knew this, but today's Thursday. And it's time. Oh, what? Come on. What? This computer, motherfucker. It's time to regulate. So I don't typically like Starbucks. Right? But I have to give it to them for their dark roast beans. Tweet, 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 tweet. Oh, we, oh, we, oh. It's time to regulate, tweet. I'm regulating. If you want to regulate too, because it's Thursday, let's hit it, boo. So, Exotic, I agree with you. Their other beans are not good. It's this one specifically. The espresso roast. The whole bean. Because it tastes notes with molasses and caramel. It's so good. Yes, I've tried it. I am, Twee, I am a, and Punani can vouch for me. Because I turned Punani onto the French press ground whole bean coffee. And this shit, ooh, it's like, you just want to like make love to it. And like, you just want it to just, you literally want it to just all over you. You want to lick it and taste it and let it just explode in your mouth. Twee, the Nespressos are great, but I'm going to tell you they get expensive, and you're just going to come back. I drink black coffee in the evenings. Normally, it's a little bit of French vanilla creamer, but I'm fasting right now, so I can't. It is really good. So at my work, I'm not trying to brag or anything, but we have a fucking kick-ass Nespresso machine, and they have amazing coffees and flavors, but it gets expensive. When I can buy, you know, I just always come back, like, this is like coming home to mother, you know? Sorry. I got a lawsuit. No, we are SVP of Creative Services. The next stop is the East Side Motel. And I was never a big coffee drinker, but I got turned on. Yo, Twee coming in, throwing them bitties at me. What are you doing? What are you trying to do to me? Where's all my shit? What are you trying to do to me, Twee, huh? You know, Twee, you didn't see my Twitch proposal to you earlier today. You completely missed it. Or you saw it and totally dismissed it. Either way, you know, I'm not hurt about it. Yeah, yeah, I said, Twitch, marry me. And I just never, there was no response. And it was like, you know... Yeah, it was in Silencio's chat. You can go back and look at the VOD. Because Twee is the sweetest Twee on Twitch. Fredo, man, Fredo's like wrestling a wet noodle. I wasn't even turned down. It was just brushed over, and I'm good with it. It's all good though. So recently D's Nuts and Prime Rib got me hooked on Rust. Got me hooked on Rust. And these motherfuckers are out there having a blast while I'm over here gathering my ass. So you know what? Mox got his own fucking server and set his own shit up. And guess what we're going to do? You guys want to join? I will send you the private IP address to get in. Pool. Thank you, Styx. Welcome in, Styx. Sup, Rock? Sup, Styx? How's you doing today? It's Funky Friday on Thursday because, you know, you're going to play... Wait, who's playing Diablo? Diablo? Diablo Chicken? Diablo? You always enter with that. It's like, you know, I know when Choco Kings comes in, it's always the Donald Duck blowjob. So it's like whenever I hear that off, I know Choco's arrived. Oh, I appreciate that. I appreciate anybody who comes in and just peeks, peels back the curtain, stays for a minute, stays for 100. I love you guys all. Because you don't have to be here doing this shit. And I don't have to be here doing this shit either. But here we are on a Thursday in the B-hole. Trying to make you smile. Forget about that week. I think I need a better PC to rust properly. Actually, from what I'm reading, you don't need a very high-end PC to play. Like, a normal PC will work. I think, like, 4 gigs is the requirement. I think pretty much, you know, I think everyone's got 4 gigs. And if you don't, then you definitely need a better PC. So I don't know if anybody's ever played Rust, but we're going to fuck around with it today. I don't normally play games on Thursday, but we're playing a fucking game today because I'll be damned. And what I'm going to do is, I don't give a fuck. Whoever joins, I'm just going to give you shit. Like, we're going to have fun. We'll go blow shit up. Build bases, break into them. You got a 10, 6, you'll be fine. A 4 gig, I'm talking about 4 gig of RAM. The graphics card don't matter. I think you're perfectly fine for us. Let's look it up right now. Let's look it up. Rust requirements. Oh, 10 gig of RAM. My bad. You need a 10 gig of RAM and at least 25 gig of space. Me and my 4 gigs. I know. Punani, we got to do like a fun. We got to do a poon razor. We got to do a poon razor for you. Yo, Nizzo, what up, baby? What up, Big Niz? How you doing? Doing good tonight? You bullying anybody? Send feet pics. We'll send feet pics for RAM. How much RAM? How much RAM you need? Just kidding. Unani. Fucking Degman. I know. Sold. On its way. Here it comes. You need graphic cards and shits. Well, I don't know if I can send shits through the mail.
Hey, yo.
But we can do something about that card. Yeah. Hey, Degman. Welcome. Degman just, he Discords me Fortnite. And I'm like, streaming. Hey, Degman. Welcome in, buddy. I totally called you out.
Bye. Have a great time.
Bye, Sticks.
Imagine?
I know. Degman, how are you doing? How are you doing, sir? I hope you're doing well. I hope by meaning that, holy shit, it's Thursday, that this week's been good. Sticks, man, come on back. Lurk on out. I'm assuming that the week's gone by fast, or at least, you know, well, that you're like, wow, fuck, I don't even know. Because that's how it's been for me. Last couple of weeks, all right. Well, I mean, that would mean that this week, too, technically, right? That would mean this week's kind of been crazy. What do I know? Yeah, guys. So Rust, man. Does anybody in here play it? You know, I'm not a gamer. But this is kind of fun, and I want to build like a fucking... I died of hunger. Hold on. Oh, there it goes. And that's going to be the wrong one. There we go. I died. Nah, the last couple weeks have been fucked. I died. God, that fucking coffee is so good. It's like a fucking squirt in your mouth. Oh, my God. All right, well, we're going to respawn. I don't know if any of you have ever played this, but I am... Let's see what we got here. Moxie's B-hole. Mox Fox B-hole. Raids. The Mox Fox B-hole raids. Oh. Oh. All right, so there we go. This is no clip. How do I go up and down? I don't even know. So we're gonna try to find a spot that's flat. Exotic, really, right now? Already? Good Lord, man. let me eat something here really quick. Oh, I gotta eat this. Oh, you guys, she's naked. Never mind. This guy over here, Mr. Exotic Dance. Thought it was an expression. No, it's a whole thing. It's a whole production. This guy, he's like, I thought it was a dance. Didn't you do this last week too, Dance? You did this last week. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. I know you did. That's not it. That's not it. There it is. Oh, you know what? What did I do? No. Too bad. You're getting it. You fucking getting it, and you're going to like it, and you're just going to enjoy it because that's what we do here. You redeemed it. You ain't getting it back. I might as well just... And there you go. That's the Lick Your Pee Hole Channel Point Redemption. Thank you so much, Exotic Dance, for redeeming that. I appreciate that. That's a really good. I shouldn't be doing this while I'm on my fast, but. Well, now you can remember it. There's something happening here. I know. That's what happens, Colt. That's what happens. Bet my pussy, Rosé. Rosé, what's good? This fucking coffee, this weed, and freedom. That's what's fucking good.
Gratitude dispensed.
Yadios! Welcome in, Yadios, with the resub. Love to see you, Yadios. Yadios just came in here, and I'm sure he's going to, drop some sort of bomb. I mean, that's typical Yadios. It's typical Yadios. Weed, freedom, and coffee. Camping, four-wheelers, fireworks. I know exactly why you subbed. It's the only reason that's a fucking a subscription. Well, not just for you, but, you know, in general. Just in general, Yadios. The prod mod. What's good with you, Rosé? How's you know, Rosé's got some things coming tomorrow.
This troll, Yadios, says,
He's got some things. He's got some things. The inverted exclamation mark, if it's anything over like 5 or 10, I'm just literally canceling. Yeah, Rosé's got more things coming. I don't want to give anything away, but we trained him up on how to do some things, and I felt his creativeness just gushing like a wet throbbing. You enter something here. It's Punani. It's just the inverted exclamation mark. It's just the inverted exclamation mark. It's like literally, nobody wants to hear that for fucking 20 minutes. 2 minutes, 5 minutes, fine. I gotta put my foot down somewhere. Captain Bubba! The Bubba Kush. What's up, baby? Headache? What do you mean, headache? Yo, Captain Bubba, how you doing? Welcome in, man. Welcome in. I don't even know what we're doing here. You can cry all you want. Don't mind. Ooh, I gotta turn the sound on over here. Oh, shoot. That's not it. Wrong one. What's we gotta do here? Insert something here. Yeah, insert your adjective here. I'll do this here. There we go. Game audio. Booyah. You cry. Nobody wants to listen to that for that long. It's one thing if it's just like a few minutes. Now, if it's a time where I actually needed to take a break, then I would definitely do it. Yeah, just how you doing, man? How's your health? Last time we talked, everything, you went through some shit, and I just want to make sure you're doing well. You changed, yeah, from Bubba Kush. Why the change, if I do may ask? Dude, I love to hear that. It's kind of something I'm working on. I'm kind of working on the health right now. I've been having sleep issues with apnea, and I've got to go. Got to go to the pulmonologist to get some shit squared away. Is this like a really small map? It is a really small map. Let's go here and check this out. I think that's where we just came from, yeah. We all need to work on our mental too, Yadios. So what you want? I need a flat area. Yeah. This is a base. I can't build here. Do I gotta change the map size on here? Interesting. Perfect. I love it. I love that it fits too. I love that it fits the theme. Sometimes you always got to take that advice, right? Or not even, it's not even advice. Sometimes chat will just say things and it just kind of rings a bell. And you're like, I'm going to do that. I'm going to check here. Yo. Oh. The captain is here. Damn, it's getting cold up in here. Do I need to... Hold on, let's do... boots. Medium Frankenstein pants. I just need to stay warm. Here we go. Lumberjack hoodie. We gotta give her a lumberjack hoodie, and we gotta give her a hat. Where's the hat? So I see we was talking about mental health. It's no joke. Yeah, we talk about mental health here a lot because it's something that's really important that everybody needs to address in their own way, you know what I mean? And it's tough to admit it sometimes, but I personally feel, I mean, I go to a therapist, and I personally feel everyone should go to therapy and just talk to somebody about about life, and they'll get a better perspective on a lot of things. And I think the world would be a little better place if that were the case. But that's just my opinion. So let's get some clothing on this chick. There we go. But not a lot of people will do that because they, see, a close friend is good and all. And I think it's good to have that. But a friend isn't educated in talking about those kinds of things. You know what I mean? And that's not a disrespect thing to them. Come, Gadios, you didn't even have to say that, bro. I wish it would get light out already, so I can fucking see. I just gotta find a spot to build. We're gonna build, let's do a medium size then. Just to start out with. But it's gonna get, I'm gonna end up getting it big, making it big. It needs to be huge. If anybody wants to play, this is a private server. This is my own very own private server. You guys are more than welcome to come and join and play. Newbies, I'm new to this all, so I don't mind if you're new. I need it to be light out so I can fucking see something. Nobody wants to see this shit. I don't want to see this shit. This map is fucking small as fuck. Let's go look over here. And I'm going to smoke here. When I first turned in, I thought you were playing Hydroneer. No, I'm playing Rust right now. I'm playing Rust. And I bought a private server so that I could build unconditionally on it. Because I enjoy the building part of this. Is this going to be... I wonder if this will work over here. I'll probably chop down trees and shit. I know you really love that Hydroneer, don't you, Degman? You probably like this one too, because you can build bases and you have to gather all the shit but the great thing about this on the server is I can give you things for you to build. So once this, light comes back, I will, I will show you. You can build just forts that people can. So what I'm trying to do on this server is just like making it to where we could just like come together for PvE if we want to go do something, you know, around those areas. And then build like just these bases that we all have to just try to break into. So I'm like turning like decay down. I've like turned it all down so that like we can sit here and play and actually have fun. I don't know about actually, but this just all looks super fun to me in this sense. And where is... tool. There's the flashlight. Maybe. Yo! Mr. Dwarven Egg is in the house. I'm playing a little Rust on my private server, Dwarven. I don't know if you've ever played Rust, but this is, well, this is going to be it. You're going to look at it from the admin's perspective. I used to fuck with that game. Nice. Punani with the shout out, boy. Where is this fucking helmet thing? I'm just blind as a fucking bat. I just want the light to come back on. Turn the sun back on. The first of the month. Get up. It's the first of the month. Yeah, been a long day, huh? I feel that. It's been a long week for me. And I'm just happy we got Fridays off. We do summer Fridays at work, which is really cool. We get every other Friday off to kind of do whatever. This month's been weird. I think for everybody, not just you. I think everybody's just kind of stranged out by this month. It's an ebb and flow kind of thing, you know? How's the flying been? You've been, did you beat my record yet? Since you guys, you know, you and Lumi can't fly. Oh, no shit, Yadios. I'm assuming is of the female persuasion. Trying to find a nice place to build. I hope that went well, Yadios. Alright, let's go over here. What's flat? So many rocks. Oh, that's no bueno. Love to hear it, Yadios. Love to hear it. Truly. All right, we're just gonna... I can't even fucking build here. Who built this terrain? Good fucking lord. Flasha. Sorry, I'm also playing Val. No worries, Yadios. Come on, daytime. What the fuck? I need to turn this down. Love your Flesher. The Flesher Flesher. Oh, Flesher. Smoke a queen on the third. Wake up, it's the first of the month. It just seems like I'm flying around and I'm high as fuck, and that's exactly what I'm doing. But Rosé with the host coming in hard with that big fat cock of 16 viewers. So many chatterinos. All right, so you know what? Fuck it. We're just going to build here, all right? Because I'm tired of fucking flying around. Yashos! Music by Alexander. Fortnite by Alexander. Right, this is it. This is where we're building. So let's do this. What is the difference? Oh, this is glowing eyes. Let's get rid of this. Dip off here. I'm gonna do a little more here. All right, let's build here. I need one of these. Oops, I just need one. I need that and a hammer. Where's my hammer? Mission tools, right? Hammer. All right, this is northwest. This is north. All right, so the base we're going to build, the base we're going to build today, going to be okay, let's see here. this one, yes. Yes. Get a scoop of foe, it's gone. This is not the one I wanted. Why are you doing me like this? That's not it either. Did I close it? Oh no, maybe it's this one. Yeah. Oh shit. You know who this is? All right, so we need to break. Oh shit, why is it still fucking dark out, man? Flicked it up late as I hit the dough. Why can't I kill this? I can't do anything to this. I can chop it. I can chop it with a fucking hammer. Last week, fuck around and got a triple double. Like MJ. Today was a good day. Pancho, how are you doing? Good, sir. How's your weekend coming up? You're doing well, my friend. We are high as fuck, building some shit. No, don't be throwing your chonk, your stinky ass fucking chonkla. Fucking stinky ass. It's like, it had like a little slime on it when it smacked me in the face. Man, my feet don't stink. I do a bath all the time in them. Get a pedicure. Gotta make sure your shit's on point. So I know I don't got no stinky feet. Why is it so dark? I'm so mad. Today was a good day. All right, we gotta head north here. This is a big area. I think this is a big area. I can't tell because the Lakers beat the Supersonics. All right. Wash them shits. Wash them shits. I got your wash them shits. I didn't have some kids to call Ice Cube the Top Gun. I need a lantern. One of those high dreams didn't even see a very fashion those high beams. In the morning, got the fat burger. Good job, blimp, and Red Pantro's a pimp. My page is still blowing up. Even have to use my AK. Yeah, right back at ya. Right back at ya, Punani. For fuck's sake. Imagine this bitch. Where is the fucking lantern? I guess I can search lantern. There we go. Look at that. summon my pain with his fingers. I got a little bit of light here, and of course now the fucking sun's coming up. And I don't know why I can't. I'm kind of upset that I can't do that. I'm really slow at this, guys. Bear with me. Drumming my pain with his fingers. Or am I just... God damn it, Deb. Why you always gotta go and, you know, be like the voice of reason or something? No, I appreciate you. Good morning, Deb. I hope you're having some tea and crumpets. Good morning. Now, sometimes it's a good morning. Don't you worry. Sometimes it's a good morning. I'm having my coffee tonight. Set game, smell my finger. Did that set the game? Why does my set game not work? Imagine if it said, smell my finger. I think I may create a, channel point redemption that you can change my title and then it'll change it back after a, like 10 minutes or something. Imagine that'd be fucking hilarious. I would have laughed. I would have laughed. All right, so north. So if we look at the north, oh geez, we're gonna use the north as our reference. Well, our this is north, so. That is that one, so we'll put a door right here, right? Did it take Rust that long to do it, or did it change it because I changed it? No, I think that was the hour mark that it came in. Yeah, that's fucking stupid. just would have gone up a little higher. That's fine. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine, as Dwarven says. It's fine. It's fine. The window that he put in there? I think he did. I think that's a window. No, but why would you put a window there? That would make no sense. That would make zero sense. Zero sense. No, it's fine. I mean, it's fine. Oh. Going to Miami. Jeez, your mother. Fascia.
Yeah, fuck your mom. I'm fucking your mom right now.
Fascia.
Feels real good. Go make some children tonight. I'm your daddy now. I'm your fucking daddy. Go to your fucking room. Huh?
Frank is so angry.
Go to your fucking room and stand in the corner. No dinner for you tonight. No Campbell's soup for you tonight. Because your mom is fucking poor.
I want to demolish this. Why can't I demolish this? It's so dumb. I gotta figure that out. I need this. No, I need this. Because it's gonna take forever to do. Hi, puppy! Flesh, how's Vern, Flesh? Vern, not due to the break of dawn. Burn, baby, burn. Go into Miami. Ba ba ba. Okay. So walls and then. Walls. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. A wall, okay, so we need to do So we gotta do two walls here. Oops. Side. Is it called? It's called a something cabinet, a TC. Tool cupboard right here. Yo, music by Alexander. We're chilling. We're playing some Rust. We're building a fort. We're building a fort. And we're doing it the cheating way because it seems like the more fun way. All right. How are you doing, Mr. Music? Xander. We're gonna put a door. So all this here. Maybe a wall. Yeah. Just that way. And a door here. Ah, yeah. Same thing here, which we already have a door, and we just need a wall. Get some food, homie! Get some food! Go get some. Thanks, Kersey. Thanks for coming through, brother. I appreciate you. Hope you're doing well. In the words of a certain someone's, eat ass. I'm too hot, all right?
Icy, the mayor.
Oh, shit, Icy's in the house. Welcome in, Icy. We'd love to see you here. I heard some stories about you, or a story about you, that just made me crack up. That shit was funny as hell, man. Funny as hell. Yo, Alex, you are unique for sure as well. That's why you're here. Just saying. I heard a certain someone got super lifted and was just couldn't do anything. Couldn't do much of anything. Couldn't talk. And that to me just is like, was fucking hilarious. I need a shirt. Where's those shorts? Did I put those shorts on? Oh, hey there. You're damn right. Yo, Game of Roast, what's up, baby? That's not a lot. Bullshit. Bullshit. Bullshit, Icy. You know damn. Listen. You know damn well what happened. Don't try to ignore it. It's okay. It happens, and it's fucking awesome. Just saying. Shy Cammy Town. I built my own server, bro. I built my own server, and I'm over here. Fucking around. But my server here, this is what I'm gonna. Like, you guys can, if you guys want shit, just let me know. I'll drop it for you. That's how my server goes. You want scrap? I'll give you all the scrap that you can handle. So I'm Game of Rose. I'm not playing it like normal. I'm trying to build a fucking killer base and then let people come in and try to raid it. So like I can come in here and give myself stuff, but normally if you go into like a public server, you should have been Icy. If you go into a regular server, you're going to build like something small. You gotta gather your resources, and it takes a lot of time. And to be honest, I don't have that fucking kind of time. So if I can, you know, I installed some mods that I got to figure out and turn on and to prevent decay and make things easier to be able to build, like all these crazy little things. Right. And I want to be able to do that, to be able to go, hey, let's build some really cool bases and just have some fun. Decay's nuts. Yo, Rosé, Icy's denying the story. Yo, Parental, what's up, baby? The Canadian sensation. I'm doing well, bro. How are you doing? Thank you for coming through. I appreciate you. You said you did what you said. Big peepee gang. Yes, yes. That is 100% what I am saying, Rosé. Yeah. Yep. Say it, Icy. I can go up and copy and paste what he said. And I can just see Icy like, yo, bro, man. Man, yo. I don't know, man. I could just see Icy being like that. He didn't even say he was being... he was beyond Joe, man. Yo, that's lifted, bro. That's fucking lifted. That's fucking great. Ah, fucking ad breaks. I would highly recommend, if you guys are going to be on Twitch, spend the fucking... the two subs and get the fucking get the nitro. That's what I recommend. Yo, that diamond infused shit, because you're doing is you're taking regular flour and you're putting concentrate into it. Like if you've ever had a joint rolled in like keef and then have a bunch of wax in it, that shit knocks you. That knocks your dick in the dirt. Did the guy ignore our last beer order? Or was it you were the latter? I see the latter. I don't even have to be there. I don't even have to be there to know that you were tripping. All right, what was I doing? I don't even know, man. Yo, they're fucking, they're amazing. Just never got to it. It's like doing a dab in a joint. I need to pick this up. What do you mean, bra? Don't bra me. Don't come in here and bra me, bro. I find it fucking hilarious. It's not embarrassing. And I think it's fucking awesome. How am I too hot? Oh, I gotta change this shirt. It's not the same. It's a totally different high roast. Yeah, I've been there too. I've been there too. So I get it. It's a totally different high. Now Icy was just fucking lifted to his. Yeah, I do. That's what I'm doing. I'm creating the armada. It's gonna take over 100 rockets, Cammy. I hate those types of, yeah. When it's an unintentional or intentional, I see maybe back mocks. We will IRL stream with you now. Yo, that would be hilarious. Just get on Discord. Gotta grab a snack. You slacking? You slackers? All right. Okay, so we're here. Rosie, you gotta do your intermittent fasting, bro. How am I still hot? The fuck is it still hot? It doesn't have to be epic roasts. That's why it's an IRL stream. Yo, Icy, it's not bad. I stop eating at 5 o'clock. That's like the tough part for me. Because like I've always like ate like before I went to bed, which is never good. Or I've snack in between and not eating anything or just drinking water, which I normally do anyway, is the tough part. But I just tell myself no. No, I know it works. I've got a couple of friends. Even my doctor recommended it. And you combine that with, you know, healthier choiced eating. You don't make it a diet. You just mentally, like, if you're going to do anything of a kind of a change, it has to be a lifestyle change. It can't just be like, oh, I got to go on this diet because I got to lose weight. It's like you got to want to do it to begin with, just like anything. You got to want to do it. And then you got to make the change from a lifestyle perspective. Otherwise, it's not going to stick. My last meal is 7 because I work late and my first meal is at 12. OK, I'm thinking about changing mine. I'm doing a 9 to 5. Right. So it's only 8 hours, 8 hours, 16. I'm doing a 16-8 intermittent fast. I mean, that's it. That's it, Rosé. You could do anything in IRL streams, guys. You go fucking, I could go up to the Hollywood sign and do an IRL stream and have you guys check it out. But I'd probably have a heart attack climbing up the fucking hill. You know what I do? I would just drive up to like the viewing area. Hey, where is it? There's your air horn. Cameron's going to be amazing. Oh, I need water. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Are we so blind to see? Are you and me? Yeah, I streamed out. I streamed going down the river. So amazing. I would highly, highly, highly recommend anybody to take some shrooms and go float down a river. Hour after hour. Just take lots of shrooms and go float down the river. Not like a huge ass river, but like a rafting river. Why didn't it reach me? Yo, Shamboogie!
Fuck me, daddy. Nice cock.
I love to see you, buddy. How's the Shamboogster? How was your birthday, bro? Belated happy birthday to you, Shamboogie. You sexy motherfucker. Yeah, bro, it's on a river. Super cool, bro. How do I wear? Oh, fine. Fuck you. I'm taking shit off. Fuck you. She's going to be naked. Sorry, Twitch. This is your fault. Titties and V. Sorry. Cancel me. It's a fucking game. Let's see here. What was I doing? Oh, I need water. Let's do this. No, that's the great. I'm good, man. Birthday was a banger. Thanks. You're good. I'm good. Do I play a lot of Rust? Probably too much to admit. Really? So this is what I'm doing. Shamboogie, I bought a private server. And what I really love, and I love building these bases, right? And I want to build them so people can come in and raid them. Or at least try to raid them, right? So if you want to get in, if you're ever interested, let me know. I can give you the private IP. I'm willing to like even do like, I'll drop you a bunch of mats so you can do similar things, you know, just like have an understanding that we're just trying to, I enjoy doing the stuff, but I've not gotten into it much, but I just really enjoy this building. So I've only played this for like a week. What was I doing? I'm trying to copy these builds. Okay, so we're gonna put doors on all those walls, okay. And okay. So yeah, that's what I'm trying to do right now. And I'm gonna like make it like really nice and filled with like lots of loot, so when they get in, you guys can loot the fuck out of it. Built a good base underground. Yeah. I just like the design of the shit. You know, where you gotta like kind of come at it like strategically instead of like one way, you come at it like multiple ways. Couldn't give item. Inventory full. How is my inventory full? I don't get that. Oh, because it's fucking full. Because my bitch is naked. Alright, let's, this door here. Do we want these in or out? I think these are going in. Yeah. I gotta learn how to, like, remove shit. Yo! Shambook, you ain't gotta do that. I appreciate you in those five bitties. I've hunted bitties. I appreciate you, Boogie. Shamrock, you guys, if you don't know Shamboogie,
Shamrock,
this guy, he's been amazing. I've known Shamboogie early on of my being here, and he's just been nothing but amazing. I will say nothing but great things about Shamboogie, and he'll blush and say stop it. He's such a vibe. Go check him out. Oh. He's got a great community over there too.
Yeah.
Fancy dream.
And clip it. Oh, whoops in here. No way. Whoops. You're so dog water.
What were you doing, Boogie? I gotta at least put a t-shirt on her. Oh, did I drop it? Fucking dropped it? Alright, I'm gonna miss everybody. I gotta learn how to change certain things here. Let's get rid of some of these things. Let's get rid of this. Let's eat these. Let's get rid of this. Well, let's get rid of this. Is it really gonna get dark out? Alright. Heisy Doe, welcome in,
Daddy.
How are you doing, Heisy Doe? I'm feeling, dude, I am lifted. I'm feeling good, baby. How are you doing? How are you enjoying? How are you enjoying, my guy? Gotta stay strong. Get along. Tuna can lamp. Just vibing. I have your tab up. I appreciate you. Love the tabs. I don't mind tabs. Some people are weird about tabs, or I don't give a fuck. I'm just happy that you're here. I'm gonna miss everybody. And I'm gonna miss everybody. Alright, we got some light. I'm just high as fuck chilling, building a castle, listening to some tunes. Taking requests if you want to listen to something. Any song? Oh my god. Exclamation only flash! Exclamation only flash. If you don't know the Flesher, what are you doing? I see, though, we got to get together with. There's a bunch of people in LA we got to get together with. We should do an LA meetup at like Roscoe's or something. I don't know. Got to grind up some more. I gotta get some. Why is my building decaying? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, because of the fucking metal? Eh, you motherfucker. Alright, let's do this. I really know what it was. Dude, welcome in, Mr. Dude. I don't even know what to do here. We're feeling good, y'all. We lifted as fuck. I'm just grinding. I'm actually getting higher. I like the free roam poon. Oh, I like the free to roam poon. What? Free roam poon? Hey, this is I'm just the beginning. This is something I'm copying off and maybe gonna add a little bit other things, you know. Because I can just build it and I want guys to come and raid it. I'm gonna make it tough as fuck. Making it tough as fuck. How you doing, dude? Your character's lady bits are Rome. Oh, yeah, Poon. I mean, you're always naked. You're always naked. All right, so we got to put tool chests in here. So let's we should put a lantern in here too. Do we have another one? We do. Let's put this one here, right in the middle. There we go. Look at that. Loving it. Loving it. I'm loving it. Let's put a door on just in case. Just in case a bear decides to walk in. We can go ahead and is that in? Oh, there we go. I want to get into this game, but I'm afraid I'm just going to be lost. So, dude, I'm going to tell you. Oh, yes, Parental, let's go. Dude, if you want to get in and play this game, this is my own server. I pay for this server, just like D's got his own. Other people have their own. And this is like me to just fuck around and play with and, you know, try to understand the game a little better. Because there's, to me, there's a lot of, grind to it where you've got to run around and you've got to fucking chop up stones and wood and all this stuff, right? And I don't have fucking time for that shit. I got a fucking full-time job, right? I don't have fucking time for that shit. I just want to build cool stuff and fuck around and play not the game how it's supposed to be meant, because it's sort of a survival game. You're utilizing the game's mechanics to create your own game, right? Yeah, that's how I got into it, honestly, dude. Was because of Rib and D's. Okay, so yeah, we gotta put chests in here. So I'm able to just to come in and put shit in. It's resources, items here. Large wood box, large wood storage box. I think it's large. Is this the best one? I think this is the best one. Large wooden box. Just any size box will do for me. I think it was $30 on Steam. If I remember correctly. It's really crazy to me because the game's like old. The game's old and it's still that expensive. It just means there's just a lot. There's just a lot you can do, you know? Let's see here. Steam. I don't think it'll show me. Steam. Library. Mr. Dude! Where is store? Here. And, oh, that's where I was. Rust. Wow, you were? No, Rust. Here we go. Oops. Oh, no, it's $40. It's $40. My bad. It is $40. I've taken frame. I frame it. Oh, it's for other people. People such a temple. That's P. Well, that's not so simple. All right. Host up, host up. Thank you. Punani. Punani Blast. Why don't I have Poon on my soundboard? That's really sad I do.
Punani.
That's right. Punani. Punani. All right, let's arm a couple of these. Give him a membership. You down with OPP? Yeah, you know me. See, I think because the door's here, I can't get this in. But that lets me something different. It's the loneliest, loveliest, lean. I call it the leanest. Sort of properly. Stands for property. Blow a kiss back to me. I tell you, but I have rules now.
Wow.
One fucking thing. One fucking thing, and you're all up in a bahaloo about it. Like a dude with the raid. Let's fucking go.
Welcome and enjoy your stay.
Dude, thank you so much for the beautiful raid. Are you down with OPP, dude? Alright, let's see. Can we get... let's get this other one in. Whoops. What's it? I can get that in there, but it's getting too close. Is it because I'm in? Let's do this. Alright, let's get one more. You know, with OPP. Look at that. Beautiful. All right, let's get a couple more in there. Yeah, you know me. Yo, I see though. Go get some dinner, baby. Let me know what you're eating. Fancy host, Rita. Fancy. Oh my God, so fancy. I'm down with LPP. Wait, here. Unani, I'm going to do this just for you. All I want to hear is LPP. I just want to see LPP.
DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, at Music Box and at Dudu's Spray Paint, yeah, we'll get
I just want to see LPPs. DJ I want to see Kings and Queens. I want to see Alexander what you guys can says, come up with.
LPP.
Oh, now it's too cold.
Game of Roast fucking says, up your at mind. Music Box and Poonani says, LPP. DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, PP poo poo.
My pants. There we go. Pee-pee poo-poo.
Poonani says, LPP. DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, pee-pee smalls.
Pee-pee smalls. Pee-pee smalls. All right, let's try to do another one of these here.
Poonani says, PP by Alexander. DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, love the way he said smalls.
Smalls, yeah.
DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, PP blast, PP fast. DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, pee-pee in your nuts. Poonani says, I wanna gonna rhyme with pee-pee in your ass butt.
In your ass butt? I want to rhyme with the pee-pee in your ass butt.
Iced Curtis says, pee-pee, pee-pee,
pee-pee, pee-pee. Hey, Curtis, what's up, champ? What you doing, baby? Champ's in the house.
Kings and Queens, Alexander says, pound town, pee-pee.
Pound Town Lamau. All right, we've got that.
DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, Pound Town Lamau PP.
Pound Town Lamau
PP Russ. Iced Curtis says, chillin' brother, how you doing?
We chillin', baby. We chillin', we you know. We handle Mother Earth in a certain way, and that's why we get high today. I'm getting high together. How you, champ?
DJ Chow! Kings and Queens, Alexander says, PP Blaster Smalls.
Smalls.
Poonani says, how long do you do your intermittent fasts for?
16 hours off.
Iced Curtis says,
and 8 hours on.
Eating some nuggies.
Eating some nuggies. Let's go. Nuggies in the house. I'm doing it and doing it and doing it well. Let's get rid of these. This I'm going to keep.
DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, eating some nuts, literally.
Eating some nuts, literally. Love the nuts.
Poonani says, at Music Box and Reimagine.
Imagine eating nuts. Nuts in your mouth. You got the nuts in your mouth. Big fat nuts in your mouth.
Punani says, would be a great time to use my new emote.
What emote is that?
Dude Use Prey Paint says, I am watching videos on this game now, haha, that is how serious I am about
yo,
this
dude,
game.
Yo, dude, I get it.
Alexander says, Punani Blast, don't have to. I'm actually eating yogurt nuts. Punani
yogurt
says,
nuts.
Lol, it's not approved yet, Mox.
What's, oh, it's, why not? Well, you don't have instant approval? What happened? What did you fuck up? You know, I have instant upload. All right, we need to maximize our space here. So let's throw these
DJ
in
to
here.
Kings and Queens, Alexander says, lucky you, Max.
Hey, I didn't ask for it. I just haven't, you know, uploaded anything that's been, you know, canotty.
Punani says, I tried to upload a single letter emote and they crawled into my ass about it. DJ to Kings and Queens. Alexander
one
says, sure.
Hey, they haven't, like, it's instant for me. I mean, instant is meaning like 5-10 minutes. Man, mind of my business. All right, so we've got this. Do we need any more lights? No, we need to get in there. We've got
DJ to Kings and Queens. Alexander says 5 to 10 minutes is not instant.
Well, that's more instant than her waiting 3 days. To me, that's instant. And what I mean by that is by the time that you're putting shit in, that's 5 minutes right there.
Punani says
3 weeks.
Lear is weeks. Punani says, and IT will probably be banned. LOL.
Why does he Brian pronounce it IT?
DJ to Kings and Queens, Alexander says, I know, Twitch be trippin', Punani be dippin'.
Punani be dippin'. Wanna have some fun, let me give a yum of that yum yum chocolate chip, honey dip, can I get a sip? In my coop, you make me wanna shoop.
Alright, let's put one of these here. Let's get some light in here. Shoop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop, shoop-a-doop, shoop-a-doop.
A Hitachi?
LOL.
A Hitachi?
Ha ha ha.
Like Scooby Dooby. I will tell you what, the plug-in Hitachi's the best.
Punani says they plug in B.
They plug in. Oh, they do plug in. Oh, I know they plug in. Trust me. I've owned several in my life. I've owned several in my life.
Punani says, no,
I know. It's
required.
It, like, shit never just dies, right? Oh, the smell of it. All right, so let's go put down a floor. Whoops. Whoops. Come on. Let's go.
I need fucking wood.
Mirage Omega says,
Mox. Hey, Mirage! What's up, baby? What you doing? What you doing, Mirage? Mr. Mirage Omega, if you guys... He's taking a break for a week, but you guys go check out Mirage. Mirage is a VTuber. He's a VTuber, but he is amazing. He is amazing. Go check him out. Go check that motherfucker out.
Poonani says, Mirage.
Mirage
says, I'm doing good. Buddy, how are you doing? Poon in the eye.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. Fuck. That's not what I wanted. Let's, we need this. Really? Why am I, like, so high right now? I feel like icy.
Spicy.
A little bit spicy.
Spicy.
Is that the tough spot? There we go. I need to see why am I not... What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? I don't know why I'm ducking. I can't fucking jump for shit. Oh, and then I jump over it. What, half of this game is just trying to, like, jump up in these shits that you build? But Mirage, I am doing well. My buzz is wearing off trying to get up here. There we go. I just want to get up. Just let me up. Jeez, for fuck's sake. Iced tea, Curtis. Cut it. All right, let's do this. Let me do this. Do. Okay, then... Then we gotta do. There you go. Let's do there. Let's do here. And here. And then. Do. Ice T Curtis. Let's see what Ice T has. What does Ice T have on store? You know, I really miss the ice cream truck, man. I need to get some Ice T cream. Some Ice T cream is what I need. Were you getting a haircut?
I'm not going to look pretty. This is going to be... Are you going to shave, too? No. Yeah, I'm going to get my eyebrows did.
Iced Curtis says, this was so long ago. Iced Curtis says, just getting a break.
Let's go! Oh, Jesus, that scared the fuck out of me. Mortuary assistant comes out soon. That's gonna be that's a fucking
says, yeah, fuck that game.
Yeah, fuck that game. He lands on the beach. quality content, go check out Ice-T Curtis. I highly implore you to go fucking go watch, because that shit's fucking hilarious. Why can't I deploy it on a door? Some bullshit. All right. All right, now what am I going to do here? I've got to build, I think it's here on this side. Let's look. Let's go ahead and get a workbench in here. I mean, I don't need to because I have everything that I need.
Iced Curtis says, yeah, I can't wait until it's fall, bro. It's hot down here.
Bro, where are you at that it's so hot? You're in a basement. Well, when you're streaming anyway. But still. Tier 2. Where's tier 2? Items. Love work 2 arm.
Iced Curtis says, with 7 lights on me, lol.
So here, if you want my honest opinion, Kino flows or LED panels, either one's going to cut down on your heat. LED panels would probably be the best. You can use your hot lights for more coverage, because it's about the evenness of the light.
Curtis says central air would be the best.
Yeah, I'm not gonna argue with you there. Not gonna argue with you there, Curtis. Not gonna argue with you there. Let's go second floor again. Of course. What I need is I need to get electricity. I need to find out how to do some electricity. Still, sun's still rising. All right. What are we doing here? We're gonna. So he does put a window there as a peek. Oh.
I really liked having sex with
Randa
frequently. Not only on Friday.
Gosh darn it, Yadios.
But also during the week when we felt like it, which was almost all the time.
She had a lascivious curvy body
and a bubbly personality, with a hint of latent nymphomania. She was our kind of girl, alright. Her pussy was wrapped tightly around my cock, and she was using all her tricks to coax the cum from my balls.
Why can't I build in this area? Because I fucked it all up, didn't I? Oh, come on. I think I fucked it up. I fucked it all up. I fucked everything up. Fucked it all up. Fuck. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm not going to be able to do it now. Oh, maybe I can. Yeah, I can do it like this. Why can't I build there? Never choose, blues, clues, who? Who else? Yeah, Papa and Puff. Cannot build in this area. Why not? Am I gonna have to redo this whole thing because of that fucking window? I think I'm gonna have to. Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And it's probably because of this. Why on the decay and why? But I'm a thief, Versace. Oh, Philly holes on the Muskegos as a booty with a booty but a coochie. Payment. All right, so I can put this in here. Let me build this here. Let's chop this down. That's cargo, my cargo, 160, swiftly. Wreck it, buy a new one. Your crew run. Right. I'm probably not going to be able to build this wall here because it's probably that. But at least I can get up here. Come on, get up, motherfucker. And then chop this shit down. Alright. And let's just knock all this shit down. Fuck it. Knock it all down. Knock it all down! Get it out of here! As long as that helicopter doesn't come get me. Alright, yeah, it's not gonna let me build here. So let's get rid of this. Let's try now. Here we go. Can I do down here? Oh, you know what? Oh, there we go. Okay.
Flesha says, chop it.
Flesha. Oh, shoot. I need to... Whoops. Rotate. All right. Oh, now I can...
Flesha says, Flesha. Fortnite build mode active.
Fortnite build mode active. Let's go.
Walls.
Cut the walls. We need to put walls up here. And I'm not doing that right.
Flesha says, Moxie got me bricked up with this woodcrafting.
I know, right? Oh, I think I needed to put in a... I needed to put one of these here. Did I put the walls in first and I fucked up? Yeah, I did. Let's put in this floor frame. Okay, so now you're not gonna... Oh, there we go. Perfect. Now I can build walls. And a door. Oh, I could do a door frame first. that, and then we gotta put a door in there. That was doors. Out, motherfucker. There we go. Out. Okay. All right. Now, I'm going to build floor back. All right. Yeah. Okay. All right. There we go. Oh my God, really? Come on, jump, bitch. There you go. So I want to look down here. That's what I was wondering about. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Boom. Buck up, buck up, buck up, buck up. Let's take this wood box. Whoops. Put it in here. Let's get a research table. Research table. Oh boy. Gotta run a check.
Thanks to the host, Wheelie Good Games.
Wheelie! What's up, Wheels? Wheelie, wheeling it on in. Give Wheelie a love shout out. Got me bricked up with all this. Alright, let's put in a window.
Really good gamma says, Moxie Mirage Omega says, Wheelie.
Moxie Wheelie. Wheelie.
Really good gamma says, at
Mirage. Really good gamma.
Mirage.
Mirage. Okay, I want just one. Metal window bars. I think that's what I want. Let's see. I'm going to put those in here. Big dicks in your ass is bad for your health. Now let's do... I think these... No, so those are super reinforced. We just do wooden window bars, reinforced window bars, strengthened glass. That's what I want. That's what I want. Strengthened glass. I think that's... So let's do this. You better run a check. So you can see if anybody's there. Got it. So put another door here. Got it. We'll put some garage doors here. How am I extremely hot? Good Lord. So we're going to do walls all the way around and two, okay. Okay, got it. I just hope that chopper doesn't come get us.
Game of Roast says, I fucks with this playlist, dude.
Right? I fucking can't get up here. Good lord. There we go. Good job, Monx. Is that a horse? What's a horse? Yeah. I'm everyday people. So if I'm facing the door, we've got one. We got a wall here, which I'm assuming is going to be an inner and an inner. And then over here, we've got one and then a wall, which I'm
Mojo Magic
is
TV
be.
Says
Mojo
playing adult Minecraft.
This is adult Minecraft. This is exactly right. You're absolutely right, Mojo. Adult Minecraft. And which one is this? So it's going to be 1, 2, 3.
Mojo
one,
Magic
two,
TV
three.
Says I'm with it.
I enjoy this game. I got my own private server so I can just play around. Anyone's welcome to join and play and have some fun. Here, and here. Okay, so we should have some rooms. We got a room here. We got a room here, which... Actually, this is going to be locked in, so I should rotate
Mojo
that.
Mojo Magic TV says, at Poonani Blast, thank you. How are you? Mojo Magic TV says, I just gave the channel
good
feedback.
I hope it was horrible. So if this is a middle piece, maybe this... Oh, you know what? This is the entrance to go up. So we're going to rotate this. Oh, no, that's going to be right. That's right. Because this will be locked off. Yeah. Mojo, how you doing? You guys don't know what Mojo Magic is. I don't know what's wrong with you.
Punani says, at Mojo Magic Vim doing well. How are you? Mojo Magic TV says...
He has to speak to the manager. Was he not in?
Mojo Magic TV.
I don't
says,
assume he was in.
Poonani Blast, fantastic.
Okay, so we're gonna do over to the right over here, in this area. Do we do a half wall? How do we? How is that? Really
Mojo
strange.
Magic TV says, how many people you have on your server?
Zero. I just started it today, Mojo. I literally just started it today because I want to build this shits. Yeah, Shamboogie, I got you, baby. It's right here.
Mojo Magic TV says, oh nice.
Send. There you go. All right. Where was I?
Mojo Magic TV says, what are you using for hosting?
Game Server Kings, I believe. Game Server Kings.
Mojo Magic TV says, ah, cool.
Ah, a pineapple. Yeah, so I'm just like, I want to build like really cool
Mojo
forts.
Mojo Magic TV says, I use Apex hosting for my Minecraft server. They also have Rust.
Okay, okay. Yeah, just I'm one of those guys that just went out and did some research specifically for this, and they came back as one of the tops. Scalable, all the latest, low ping. I think I'm on like a 60 ping. If you want the IP address, I don't know if you play Mojo, let me know. Y'all can come in and fuck around. I'm gonna try and like add some more mods. I gotta figure out how all that works and turning them on. I forgot how we did that. Okay. Pass that joint to Mojo. All right, let's try to figure this out. So
Magic TV says,
I need to be able to jump up here. I need to be able to jump up here.
Mojo Magic TV says, I've been trying to
play Ava,
this for
welcome
a while.
In. Yeah, Mojo, I'm chill. I'm
Mojo Magic TV says,
literally just
underscore flesh underscore. Ava the fire goddess.
I'm gonna make it a little different because I'll be able to like drop you stuff and help you out. And I wanna like create packs that drop. Or like just all sorts of different mods so that it's a little, because to me the grind, I don't have time to grind hours every fucking day just to upkeep my base or to upkeep this or to get that. I don't mind grinding a little bit, but I would rather just be able to build something and have other people kind of have an easier time, you know? Making it a little bit more fun. Who knows? Things might change in a little bit, but that's how I feel right now. How do I get... I guess I had to demolish this. And build a half wall. Right? So I can build...
Mojo Magic TV says, bet I'ma install it sometime this weekend.
I will definitely be on sometime. Line of sight blocked.
Gorgon to 69 says,
Gorgie! Hi Ava, how are you doing, Fire Goddess? All right, let's put that wall back up. So,
Ava the Fire Goddess says, doing well, just chilling right now.
Just chilling. That's all we're doing here. We're just chilling. I'm high as fuck. I be forever macking. All right, so half wall, frame, full wall, up, jump. Okay, so... I did that right. We knocked that down. I gotta put up this wall.
Shit. There goes the channel. Total Cherries just raided with 4 odd ones.
Oh my god! Total Cherries!
Flash up!
Cherries!
Cherries!
With the raid of 4 million beautiful people! Let's go! Shitty superhero, welcome in. We are enjoying. I'm Lincoln. What's up, Lincoln? Welcome in, first time chatter. Cherry's raid going crazy. Brian's having a seizure.
Cherry's raid.
We love to see it. Gorgonto, I am doing great. We are high as fuck on our private server. I'm doing good, bro.
Cherry's raid.
total cherries. How you doing tonight? What were you playing? Welcome in.
My name is Mox.
Daddy Moxie says,
no, don't worry about the Texas speech. It's all good. It's all good. That's what makes it fun. We got something to talk about. Shitty Superhero, welcome in. I hope you guys are doing well. You have came into the beehole. Brian's going crazy. We're playing a little Rust. We're a variety streamer. We stream Thursdays and Fridays. I'm sorry, Thursdays and Sundays. Today I'm lifted. We're high as fuck. We enjoy a little bit. Total cherries, really.
Moxie says, welcome in Raiders. Make sure to refresh your tabs.
Cherries.
Click this to make it count. Twitch.tv/L_Moxie.
This guy.
Sorry about your text to speech.
No, don't worry about the details.
Says, at Poonany Blast time. Tim Lincoln says, at Poonany Blast, thank you for the show. Total cherry essays.
Thank you for the show. I know what you want. How do I know? How do I not know that? What am I?
Total cherry essays. I'm all about it.
I know you are. We love to see it. That's what people come for. They don't come for Mox. They just want to get their rocks off. But you know what? Mox is always down for it. If I can even find what the fuck I'm looking for. I sure can, so.
Gorgon269 says, I love getting my rocks off. Cherries OMG. WTF am I watching? Total Cherry Essays, it's a blue hole. Game of Roast says, Lamau.
And there you go. Thank you so much for the channel point redemption of Lick Your Beehole. And this is, it's been a little licked, you know? But, you know, we're just licking a little beehole. I mean, we are in the beehole. Such a warm community of buzzing bees, dripping stingers, just enjoying the time with friends and family. Love to it. Back to the game. Game of Roast woke up for that perk. Game of Roast is like, whoa. Did that channel point redemption just get redeemed? Let's go. You sick fucks.
Game of Roast says, Lolik did wake me up.
sorry that Rust is boring. Oh, Lord. All right, so this is going to be hardened or unhardened. I never know. Listen through all. Okay, let's go there. And then let's go ahead and place this here. Because this should, maybe because of, yep, there we go. Do, 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 do.
Game of Roast says, I see why many folks don't stream it, but I want to play it.
Well, it's a little different, you know. I didn't have anything planned for tonight, so I said I just did this, so I said fuck it. And I'm making you guys fucking deal with it. And, you know, y'all can fucking suck a dick. If you don't like it. Well, fuck, that's what I think. Yeah. That's what I think.
Gorgon269 says, I love it, Mox. Game of Roast says, how close is this game to Ark?
Totally different. This is a survival game. And
Gorgon269 says, at game_of_roasts, it's the same thing minus dinosaurs.
Is it the same thing Game minus dinosaurs? Come on.
At Gorgon to 69.
Oh, Gorgon Ark. I'm thinking Lost Ark. Sorry. Sorry, I'm fucking... I was thinking game. Lost Ark. I don't know why. You're right. My bad.
Poon
fucking...
says ARK is way better.
Wow, Poon. You know, Gorg...
Game of Roast says, Lamau not Lost Ark. That game sucks.
Hey, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Wee. 100% you're correct. I've never played. This is like the first survival game I've played, so I don't really know. Did they build a floor into that? I need to put up some light before it gets too dark. Let's put it right.
Game of Roast says, I'll rather drill my head with a fork than play Lost Ark again.
That was kind of like me in New World as well. Alright, let me just make sure I'm doing this right. Okay, so I've got that there. That's going to be the door. This will be the floor. Okay. Got that going in. And then, yep. Where is he putting that?
Game
that
of Roast says, don't get me started about New World.
Bro, that's, you know, New World is actually what got me started.
Game of Roast says, rather
just
play Diablo Immortal.
New World is actually what got me streaming, believe it or not. So I've got to respect New World for that. Can I do?
Poonani says, hey, Diablo isn't terrible. Total Cherry says, all right, friend. Gotta clean up and eat.
Cherries, go clean up. Lurk Array, thank you so much for the raid. Thank you for trusting your community here in the B-hole. And I hope they have a good time. And maybe they've already left. People are fun. People are fun. Love to see it. Love to see it. All right, so why? I gotta get rid of this wall and rebuild it again. But I can't because I've already built that. So, how do I... Why won't it let me build here? What does it say? Placing through wall.
Total Cherry Essays, Diablo 2 greater than Diablo 3.
I saw it blue for a second. Yep, see? Okay.
Game of Roast says, not gonna argue lol.
Can I then put it? Oh, I can then put it.
Game
oh,
of Roast says, you're right.
Look at that. Sick. 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 I never played either of those. I'm such a game nerd, non-nerd noob. Okay, so we get those in. Do we do that for all of those?
Game of Roast says, this playlist is my childhood.
Yeah, right? This is a 90s hip-hop playlist on Spotify. And it slaps. It slaps. So... Is that what we're gonna do? Oh shit, why is this? Whoa, 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 whoa. Window.
Second floor. Slaps you right in the face with the fattest.
Slaps me right in the face with the fat.
You know you love it, Roasts. You know you just like the feel of it. Slapping you across the face. Mushroom stamping you.
Game of Roast says, yeah, Daddy Lamau.
That's what happened. Okay. He put him in before. That makes sense. That makes sense. All right. No. Tuna. Let's do one here. That should be enough.
Game of Roast says, is this on Spotify?
Yeah, this is a Spotify. It's called I Love My 90s Hip Hop.
Game of Roast says, need you to send me a link to this.
Done. I'll throw it in the chat right now.
Game of Roast says, bet.
Boom. There you go.
Game of Roast says, appreciate.
I got you, boo. I got you. All right, so we just need to build. We need to build these in here. I see what they do.
Game of Roast says, woo, woo, woo.
Woo, woo, woo. And all that woo, woo, woo. Put it in here. Where did... There's like a trick. There it goes. And then I should be able to... And one of these. Perfect. And this should. Let's see. Oh, my, no. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Actually, I should be able to get a corner in here, shouldn't I? Because there's no half wall there. So how... So how do you get that in? Wait, am I missing a corner here? That's why, stoner. This should, yeah, it should pop right in, boom. Alright. And then this should be a corner. Alright, cool. So, can put boxes in here. But let's put a door here. Rompin. Okay. I'm just gonna basically fill these.
Oh shit, there goes the channel.
Oh super shit, fun super time. Fun time! Let's fucking go!
Nice, nice cock. Double penetration.
Super fun time coming with the raise. Six. Beautiful people. Thank you for entrusting your community with super fun time. We hope you have a good time here in the B-hole. Hope it's so sticky.
Daddy Moxie says,
Brian's on, you know.
Make sure to refresh your tabs.
I appreciate you. You feel so rusty in this stream. It's kind of rusty. Mr. Kaiser, how are you doing? You sexy motherfucker. Make sure to refresh your
tabs. Either be whole. This emoting fool
kind of like rusty trombone. Get a little rusty trombone here for super fun time. Thank you so much, super, for
fucking dumbass.
For streaming here, for sending your stream here. I'm high playing some Rust on my own server, building a fort so people can raid it.
I'm laying in bed after having a super fun time.
That's the Craigasm. That's how I hear the Craigasm. Mr. Kaiser. Can I do
Yotios says that Mr. Kaiser put it back in your pants.
No,
and don't want to hear you aren't wearing any.
He isn't wearing any. I mean, let's be honest.
Mr. Kaiser says that yay shios, I thought clothes were optional.
Hold on, we gotta fix Kiza. Users.
You're a fucking nut to tell underscore Moxie I love it, lol.
Me? I'm not nuts, bro.
Super Fun Time says that Mr. Kiza clothes are always optional.
Always
so
optional.
Are underwear. Yotios says it's Mr. Kazoo.
Mr. Kazoo.
Mr.
Let's see here.
Says at Super what the f- time.
What the fuck? That was really weird. Super fun fun. How are you doing, Super? How's everything going?
Super Fun Time says that Yeshio's Lamar.
Mr. Kaiza. Let's see if that works, Brian. Mr. Kaiza, please say something.
Super Fun Time says, I am doing well, trying to stick good to a streaming schedule.
Did you get anything on Amazon Prime?
Mr. Kaizu says something. Digna says that Mr. Kaiser miss you.
I didn't even hear what it said.
Game
Mr.
of Roast says, I hate those at Super Fun Time.
Yeah, that's why Thursdays and Sundays just work for me. Because I'm not usually doing anything both of those days, but I kind of like my weekend, and that Sunday is just like a
Super Fun Time says that game _of_ roasts me too. Every time I make one,
right,
it goes
so
to hell.
Let's do
at
this.
Least daily
let's
in
do
my
that.
Business. Mr. Kaiser says, at Digmin, hope you're doing well, man.
We're going to do some boxes, so let's. Let's get a couple of these. And this is going to be the
Game of Roast says, bro, I feel like I'm setting myself up to get burnt out every time I declare one at Super Fun Time.
super fun time. Not just a fun time, a super fun time.
Mr. Kaizu says,
what Mr. Kaizu
say to the other? Dinner's on me. Game of Roast says, I know, I loved his name too.
Mr. Kaizu. Mr. Kaizu.
Super fun time says, thank you.
So I could put two here, one that, let's just do it in that corner. I should have just jumped up. Da 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 da.
Game of Roast says, sounds like the best item at a Chinese buffet.
Mr. Kaizu? It's like Mr. Kaizu's chicken. Or no, that's General Kaizu's chicken. General Kaizu's chicken.
Angry underscore Ambus says, be who.
Oh, look at this lady. This angry motherfucker. Why can't I get
Game
this in
Game of
there?
Roast says,
hi, Amber.
Super fun time.
How are you doing? Why can't I get this fucking shits in there? You get all the clout, Amber. That's it. That's it. That's all the clout you get. Nothing more, nothing less. Except for Punani. She'll give you some clout.
Angry underscore Amber says, hi, Moxie. How are
Hi.
You?
Hi. I'm good. How are you? We're trying to, I don't know, I missed a hole here, I guess. So I'm trying to see why I can't fit it in. Get to three and this is OG.
Super fun time says, Atel underscore Moxie, you brother. Chat you all
You
too.
Brother!
I am out for the night.
Hey
I
man, have a good night. Thank you so much for sending your beautiful community.
Angry underscore Amber says, I'm doing well, just laying down.
You're doing just laying down? You're doing just laying down? Jeez. Why? Maybe I need to do it from here, but I can't. Come on, jump up, you motherfucker.
Angry underscore Amber says, I have a puppy laying next to me.
Yeah? Oh, I'm going to be mad if I've got to chop this all down just to... Oh, this is just a hole to the bottom. All right. Oh, man. I guess it doesn't really matter. Doesn't really matter. So let's,
Angry underscore Ambus says, are you playing this with D's?
No, I'm actually, I got my own server because I wanted to, do my base without having to collect. Right. And I didn't want to ask D's to like mod me or whatever. And so I just went and I created my own server. Anyone's welcome to play on it. It's very friendly. It's not going to be typical. You're going to get like free resources and drops and extra shit so that it makes it just a little bit more quick and fun to play, in my opinion.
Angry underscore Ambus says, oh, nice. I don't have this game yet.
Yet is the key word there, Amber. Don't go, don't flow in the back, yay. 1, 2, 3, this is OG.
Angry underscore Amber says, you like it then?
I enjoy, I'm gonna say general, should be able to get 4 in here, right? Oh, no, it's going to be... No, it's this one. 1, 2, 3,
Angry
4,
underscore Amber says, like you like the b-hole?
Yes, I Smiley love the face. B-hole. I love the b-hole. Who doesn't love the b-hole? Come on now. So we've got that. Why can't I jump? Why can't I move? Oh, that was fucking weird. All right, so do I need to get this one closer? Well, let's do this.
Angry underscore Amber says, the TTS doesn't annoy you?
No. I had it. Come on, man. I used to work Root Up magazine. Does it annoy you, Amber?
Angry underscore Amber says, not even after a raid. Lol, gosh, nope. That wouldn't shut up.
Well, I mean,
angry underscore Amber says, no, it's funny to me.
I love it. I think it's fucking hilarious. I think the shit's hilarious. So that's good. That's good. Should I put two more in here? Start putting a bunch of these things in here. It's going to be all loot boxes. I'm just going to fill the fuck out of them.
Angry underscore Amber says, I just want to keep taking to hear it.
You got to keep talking. Yeah. And then you'll start getting into, like, you know, everyone will start like making raps or doing like it. He says like,
Poonani says, imagine this one uploaded right away and not vibes. Daddy Moxie says, PP Smalls. Poonani says, LPP.
See? Well, Poonani, this one doesn't have a big fucking vibrator on it.
Poonani says, Pound Town PP. Angry underscore Amber says, that's funny AF. Daddy Moxie says, Pound Town El Lamau. Poonani says, pound town lamau peepee. Angry underscore Amber says, I'm fucking dead. Daddy Moxie says, pee pee poo poo pa pa pound town lamau. Right. Poonani says, Kitty says Lamau.
Kitty says Lamau.
Kitty says Lamau. Kitty says Lamau. Kitty says Lamau.
Gotta wait till day. Kitty, I gotta fix all this day stuff. I'm gonna do that off stream. Let's just get these boxes in.
Angry underscore Ambus says, here key key.
Kiki kiki.
Poonani says, Lamau.
Lamau. Now you know.
Angry underscore Amber says, Momo.
Momo meow meow. Now if you don't know, now you know, homie.
Poonani says, Mao.
JD Small.
JD Small's in the motherfucking house. Let's go.
I have a small penis.
Oh, geez. Sorry. I didn't mean for to say that. J- Kitty Smalls, baby. JD Smalls.
I wanna do a little thing with you.
JD Smalls, good evening. Guys, JD Smalls, hold on. JD Smalls. JD Smalls is coming back. This Saturday.
Flesh essays at
this Saturday. 8 p.m. Eastern, if I'm not mistaken.
Wow, PP, wow, pound.
He'll probably be late.
Wow, PP, pound, town, Lamau.
So, you know, just we'll just say that.
JD Small says, you are correct, sir.
This Saturday.
Ha 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 ha.
This Saturday. Today's Thursday. It's in 2 days. Saturday evening, 5 p.m. Pacific, 6 p.m. Mountain, 7 p.m. Central,
wow,
and 8 p.m. Eastern.
Town, pee-pee, wow, pow,
JD Small's
pound,
ultimate
town,
comeback.
JD Small
he can come on my back anytime. My flesh.
Poonani says, wow, pee pee, wow, pound town, pee pee, wow, pow, pee pee, pound town, Lamau. Angry
pee pee, pound town, Lamau.
I'm always late to my own stream, Lamau.
That's just sad, guys. That's just sad.
JD Small says, thanks at L underscore Moxie, appreciate the spotlight.
And I wish you had like a specific clip because I would do this. I'm happy to have you back, man. I know you've been out in a while and it's just
like this.
We love to see you. We love to see you. Why was that so short? Why was that so short, JD Small
says? Philosopher J Daddy PP Smalls rebrand. JD Small says, at angry underscore Amber I streamed for over a year and was on time for maybe 3 streams. But I am trying to turn over
Nobody's
a new
go
leaf.
To like
yeah, sure.
See, my life is chaos.
This Baba. Like her first stream, she's going to have like 50 people in there. Easy.
I remember that. I remember that.
Easy. Welcome in, Liz Bot-Bot. We'd love to see you.
Liz Bot-Bot, who never wanted to stream. Love to see it. Love to see it. All right, what do we got going on here in Rust? JD Smalls, you ever play Rust? I'm making a fancy...
JD Small says, at Poonani Blast, Professor Philosopher PP Smalls, wow, 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 PP Poonani PP. JD Small says, I've always wanted to try Rust since watching the RP streams. JD
yeah.
Small says,
I got my own private dabbled. Server. I've got my
and
own little private server.
Says,
I'm being a nerd.
It's the same way and I have 4 kids who I have to get ready. It's not so bad when they are in school, but in the summer I've been late a lot. JD Small says, but I've watched hundreds of hours, lol. Poonani says,
that's funny.
PP Smalls, wow, PP Philosopher, wow, PP Philosopher, PP, wow.
PP, wow. PP, wow, PP, wow. PP, wow, PP, wow. PP, wow. PP, wow. Hold on. Whoops.
Wow.
Daddy Moxie says, PP wow, 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 PP Smalls.
Well, I don't want to put one there. That would be bad. That would be bad, my friends. That would be bad.
Angry underscore Amber says, Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, a peck of pickled peppers. Peter Piper picked, if Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where's the peck of pickled peppers that Peter Piper picked?
Oh, I already put one there.
JD Small says, pee pee poo, wow wow, oh baby pee pee so smalls, pee pee moxie coxie boonani banani sesha with flesh a pee pee poo, pee pee wow, pee 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 pee. Game of Roast says, TF lol. Boonani says, LPP mox wow, pee pee papa pee pee pound pee pee pound pee pee wow, LPP papa pee pee. Poonani says, ha ha ha.
Look at that. This is going to be a loot. Whoever can come get this, they're going to love this. You got to get, aw, jeez.
Game of Roast says, I'm sorry, Mox.
Poonani, why are you sorry?
Says, French pressed peepee. Game of Roast says, inverted question mark, 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 inverted question mark. Poonani says, no game, no, no. JD Small says, fresh picked peepee. Angry underscore Amber says, I thought a thought, but the thought I thought wasn't the thought I thought I thought. If the thought I thought I thought had been the thought I thought, I wouldn't have thought so much.
Game of
Roast says, it was exclamation mark. Fuck.
It was exclamation mark.
Take our fun away, papa, he didn't care, no.
No, it's fine. I see here, something like that is fine, right? Because it's not too many. It's within the 50, right? Perfectly fine with shit like that.
Game of Roast says, can I do it again?
Sure. Just don't overdo it. Don't troll it.
Poonani says, I like the way Brian says papa. JD Small says, papa.
Papa.
Poonani says, no game, no. Game of Roast says, I didn't to do it that much, ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Game of Roast says, I didn't mean to.
Deedman says, love your face, 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 love your face.
I love your face too, Degman.
Game of Roast says, it skipped it anyway, doesn't matter.
Too many words.
Poonani says, wait. Hose. Digman says, what up, JD? Game of Roast says, fuck me. How?
What do you mean, how? It was over 50 words. It was a 50-word limit.
Digmin says, love your face, 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 love your face.
You don't get a different TTS voice.
Poonani says, how do I get a diff TTS voice, EE?
So the regular TTS?
JD Small says, he's using the redeem.
The regular TTS, if you redeem it, is a different character.
Poonani says, NVM it was a redeem.
I could make you an Australian female, so every time you talked, it was different than everybody else.
Poonani Poonani says, OML yay. PLS.
So here. Where is Poonani?
JD Small says, maybe we should use our channel points. And make Brian and Karen have a fight over dinner.
They go, no, every JD time Small Poonani says, talks, she's from New Zealand. Today, Karen. Wait, what, Brian? Or what, JD? Bow down.
Poonani oh, shoot. Says yes.
So now you can't even. Now you can't even troll. That's the thing. Do inverted exclamation mark.
Poonani yes. says, pee pee pa pa pee pee pa. Poonani says, actually false. Poonani says, inverted exclamation mark, inverted exclamation
mark. Oh, she
mark,
does do it!
Inverted exclamation mark, inverted exclamation mark, inverted exclamation mark, inverted exclamation mark.
Game she does do
says,
it. That's
inverted
awesome.
Inverted exclamation mark, 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 inverted exclamation mark. Digman says, to softer the voice for the at Poonani blast. JD Small says, papa of the pee pee papa of the pee pee papa of the pee
of the pee pee papa.
Poonani says,
Game of Roast says, I don't know how to do the actual one.
Poonani says, Pound Town Lady Lamau, Pound Town Lady Lamau.
Pound Town Lady Lamau. Why won't, is it because of that?
Game of Roast says, I want an Australian voice.
Do you really?
Poonani says,
Oh, that's great. Okay, so let's
Game of Roast says, don't ignore me, lol.
Do you really want? I'll change you. There you go.
Poonani says, Ushiak man bricked.
JD Small says,
Game of Roast says, shrimp on the barbie.
Degman, we love you. Have a good night. You guys, go check out Degman. Go give him some love.
Poonani says, at Degman, good night. Game of Roast says, Lamau. I love it.
There you go.
Game of Roast says, Dorskrift mad force Nespers.
Flesha says, good night, Degs. Love you, man. JD Small says, good night, Papa Digman of Digmanville. Thanks Flesha. To the host Mac M Rage Quit, and hello to six peoples.
Flesha. Good night, Papa Digman.
Poonani says, what? Game of Roast says, God and you, Mac M, wanna put the robot voice back on my channel.
Mac M Rage Quit says, just woke to take the night time.
What's
but
up,
I got you hosted
quit?
And posted up, fam.
I don't know why I just called you quit. What's up, Rage? How you doing, baby? Welcome in. Just doing some building here, chit-chatting with the peeps. Hey, don't blame me, Rose, for being able to put it back up there. It's not my fault.
Thanks for the host, JD Smalls.
JD Smalls! Let's go. Thank you so much for that host, JD. You guys aren't hosting. Mac Emery, please host your boy. Says,
NM man just woke up real quick. I drank too much water. Ha ha ha.
Game of roast.
Get that piss in, bro.
Thank you, Poonani, for the tier 1 gift sub to Game of Roasts. Mac M Rage Quit says, at Poonani Blast, thank you for the sub.
Thank you for the sub. I don't want this.
Game of Roast says, at Poonani Blast, thanks for the sub. Poonani says, at
Poonani with the gifted, let's go, Poonani.
Oh shit, there goes the channel. Smokey just raided with 5 odd ones.
Smokey!
Make sure
let's go, Smokey.
Chance.
Thank you for coming to make it count in my face and in my beehole. We love you, Smokey.
JD Small says, I would hope, crush an equal sub right now.
Yo, JD Moxie Smalls, I would totally.
Welcome in, Raiders. Make sure to refresh your tabs. Click this to make
refresh
it
your tabs.
Twitch.tv. Thanks for the host, Rooty Rooty, and hello to Zero Peoples. Mac M Rage Quit says, at Poonani Blast.
How was the stream, Smokey?
Love you.
How was the stream?
Daddy Moxie says,
Daddy.
Welcome, Raiders. Make sure to refresh your tabs. Click this to make it count. Twitch.tv/L_Moxie. Smokey says, I love you, man.
Aw, man, I love you too, Smokey. I love you, man.
It felt like my first one as usual.
It felt like my first time when I raided B.O. You're raiding the B.O.
Poonani says, we love a raided B.O.
Oh, yes, we do. All right, I need to get this thing out of here.
Flesher says, Smokey.
Smokey! How the fuck am I supposed to get up there now?
IT feels like the first time. IT
feels like the
first
time.
Smokey says, at Poonani Blast.
Feels like the very first time.
Poonani says,
feels like the first time.
At Poonani Blast. Flesher says,
feels like the very first time.
At Smokey8187_Hiya.
Smokey
Hiya!
Says, at immortal_flesh_Flesher.
Alright, so this is what it looks like from
up here.
So far, so let's do... No, whoops.
Game of Roast says, you can get with this. Or you can
get, with that. No
Rooty
clip.
Rooty says, at immortal_flesh_.
This is what it's looking like so far. I mean, it's obviously going to get upgraded into to metal or stone. But this... And we're going to start building... It's just a basic... Too hot.
JD Small says, hi,
JD Smalls.
At Rooty 618.
Oh, you can get with that. Oh, you can get with that. I don't know why that whole fucking thing was weird. With the floor. Alright, so now we gotta build the outside. JD Smalls. PP Smalls. So we're just going to put a floor on this
Poonani
again.
Poonani
okay.
says, game of PP.
Rooty
game
Rooty
of
says,
PP.
J Dizzle. Much love, dude.
Can I kick it?
Flesher says, tight behold.
Is this how your mother likes it?
Yes, she does. Fucking Frank.
Game of Roast says, Poonani Blast.
Feels real good, go
gonna make some children tonight. I'm your daddy now. I'm your fucking daddy. Go to your fucking room. Huh?
Flesher says, Rust Peepee.
Go to your fucking room and stand in the corner. No dinner.
Rusty Peepee.
No candle soup for you tonight. Because your mom is fucking poor. And so are you. Fuck.
What do you mean?
Poonani says, hashtag Flesh gonna get himself flustered.
Flesher. Mr. Flesher.
Crashing out, my friends.
Rooty, Rooty. Have a good night, Root.
Have fun. Flesher says, at Poonani Blast hashtag already there.
Already there.
Poonani says, at Rooty 618, good night, sweet dreams.
Good night, sweet dreams. Thank with the gifted sub to Rudy. Come Smokey with that big
nice cock, daddy.
Oh yeah, Smokey. Yeah. Let's go. Thank you so much. You can get with this, or you can get with that. So let's figure out the structure. 8.
JD Small says, Poonani Panini Baja Blast.
So Rooty Rooty says, each.
At Smokey8187 underscore thank you. Smokey says, at L underscore Moxie I wanna pay you to help me with Hobbs Plaza.
With who what?
Smokey says, OBS.
OBS. Got it. Just got... Really?
Flesher says, Smokey8187_OBS6 7
No! Maybe if I really did I just throw it? That's funny. Oops. No, come on. Boo. I needed to go a little bit more that way. One.
Flesher says, Poonani umami, Poonani origami salami.
6, 7, 8
Poonani says, Lamel. Poonani says, origami mami salami.
Origami salami mami. And then... do... Let's try this.
Poonani says, this music is too hype to get sleepy.
It's too hype?
Poonani says, I want a vibe, lol.
Then vibe, Poonani. Vibe.
Flesha says, Mammy salami, yo, mammy origami, la mau meow. JD Small says, Smalls, fondles, talls, balls, McGrawls.
What? I'm gonna do one here. And then. Here.
JD Small says, I'm just making up words now.
Let's go. So it lets me do that, but it won't let me do
Flesha says, this. Slurp, slurp, Brian.
Because it's just a little bit Poonani too much.
Says, I want to eat booty, like foodie.
So let's,
Flesha says, booty like a foodie with the duty.
We'll do it out to there.
Flesha says, duty, lol.
Whoop, whoop, that's the sound of the beast.
Flesha says, pooty tang.
Put a tang, put a tang.
Flesha says, comb me down on the panty sty.
Oh, it's not gonna work.
Says, I wanna eat booty like it's my duty, cause you know I'm a foodie and I'm always in the moody, that's why I'm always nudie.
Oh, you know what? Shit.
Poonani says, Alpapa PP picked a pickle PP.
Flesha says, ABC 123, I want a 69 with you.
ABC. Easy as 1, 2, 3.
Holy shit, Smokey 8187.
Smokey, what are you doing? Smokey,
welcome to the cum zone. Only cum inside anime girls. Quivering clit, double-jointed pussy, fresh balls.
This fucking guy.
Elegant.
Smokey, thank you so much for those biddies. You didn't have to do that.
Kiss.
Coming in here, dropping 5,000 biddies, and then piecing the fuck out like a G. Love you, buddy. You fucking, this fucking guy. Always finding new ways. Always finding new ways. Always finding new ways to just be like, fucking getting out of here. Alright. Fucking Smokey. Fucking Smokey.
Poonani says, Al Pawpaw Peepee picked a pickled picker and placed the pickled picker in a peepee place.
Peepee Papa picked a picker peppers. And then we gotta put one foundation and one foundation. And they connect. Oh. Peepee wow, peepee wow, meow, peepee wow. Oop, oop, that's the sound of the beast.
That's the sound of the beast. I can't put it there? Are you fucking kidding me? Too close to another building? What? One, two, three,
four. Punani says, good night, Smokey.
Four, five, six, seven. What do you mean I can't afford a place? All right, fine. It's wiggity, 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 whack! Believe that! Then they get jacked.
Punani says, inverted exclamation mark PP inverted exclamation mark Lamau inverted exclamation mark PP inverted exclamation mark Lamau.
See, that's how you gotta do it. That's how you gotta do it. Let's try this again. Can we go down?
Punani says, rules.
I don't know. Check it out. Someone try the ROM, but they can't ROM like this. I hate rules.
Punani says, Sedge.
Why can't it go on the ground?
Punani says, riot. 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 Riot.
I don't know what you're rioting about.
Riot. Riot. Riot.
You can riot all you want. It's not going to do anything.
Punani says, rules. Riot. Riot.
Oh, Punani.
Riot.
So adorable. Oh, fuck this.
Punani.
Punani says, hash poon against rules.
Hash poon.
Riot.
Wait a second.
Punani says, humph. Punani says, inverted exclamation mark. Inverted exclamation mark.
You can inverted
exclamation mark.
All you want, Punani. I don't like how that's so high.
Punani says, inverted exclamation mark.
Why is Punani it so says, high?
Inverted exclamation mark. Punani says, inverted exclamation mark.
That's crazy. Punani, you can do that all you want. You know what, Punani? If you want to do 20 inverted exclamation marks right now, you can. I'm giving you the power. Giving you the power, Poon. 20.
Poonani says, at least when I tantrum in the chat, it's a soft lady voice.
You can do 20 of them. Do it! Do it!
Poonani says, inverted exclamation mark, 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 in compromise with your generosity. Poonani says, thank you, sad face.
That wasn't 20. That wasn't, I said 20. That wasn't 20. That wasn't 20. Just saying. Two, three, four, five.
Poonani says, I was trying to compromise, lol.
No, I gave you 20. Take the 20. Take the 20. Might as well. How many was that? 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8.
Poonani says, inverted exclamation mark, 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 inverted exclamation mark.
Oh, do me, baby. I look funny, but yo, we're making money, see? So yo, world, I hope you're ready for me, and I gather around. Ooh, in town, and my sound's laid down by the underground. I'll drink a bottle of Hennessy you got on your shelf, so just let me introduce myself. My name is Humpty. I'm saying it all, y'all, just like Humpty Dumpty. I like my beef funky, I'm sicky. I like my oatmeal lumpy, I'm sick with this. Strength cakes to Mac. Sometimes I get ridiculous, I eat up all your crackers and your licorice. Oh, yo, fat girl, come here. Oh, you're ticklish, yeah, I called you fat. Look at me, I'm skinny. It doesn't stop me from getting busy, I'm a freak. When you stream. Because my cats don't harass me. They're very well trained. And I even got my own dance. Oh, do me, baby. Where's the fucking headlamp? Do the Humpty Hump. And I'm doing... Because I get things cooking. But you just get near me.
Vol Mox said get fucked at immortal underscore flesh underscore.
Wait, what? Mox said get fucked immortal flesh. When did I say that? Huh? Huh? When did I say that? Look at stupid. I shoot an arrow like Cupid. I wear a suit, don't know nothing. Like Lupin, I sing under what you like. Yeah, I can be a skid. I'm the one who said just clap them in the biscuits. Well-trained cats, they are. They're very... I've been very fortunate to have some amazing cats that just want to chill. This is what I'm looking for.
Flesha says,
baby. Flesha.
Last time was in the bathroom. Sheesh.
Poonani says, lol.
How do you turn this fucking thing on? You can in your inventory. That's what... Oh, do I gotta wear it? I gotta wear it. There we go. Oh, yeah.
Flesha says, also kinda drunk.
Who's drunk? Flesha?
Poonani says, it's okay, I just rioting.
Flesha says,
Yeah. Crack Humpty, that's all right, because I get it in motion.
Flesha says, at Poon in Detroit, then.
Humpty Helms, my name.
Me Saturday.
Flesha says, Pussy Riot.
One, two, three, four, five, six,
Poonani seven. Says, LOL.
Yeah, I should have gone this way. Just one more. Eight. Let's kill these. Oh, shoot.
Flesha says, nice deck. Flesha says, for me to poop on.
Nice for me to poop on.
Poonani says, all caps.
I like that. I like this as a candle on my hand, a cap on my head.
I miss you.
Hey, Squashy! Sorry, Squash.
I offend everyone with my caps.
How's D's Not server going? You guys having fun?
Poonani says, same LOL.
Flesha says, I'm not yelling.
Poonani says, I am ha.
Sir Squash, are you coming back, lol?
Maybe? I'm really sad. I can't put it on this fucking wall. Too close to another building. I don't know how. It's kind of fucked up. I started my own server and I want to build. You're welcome to come and fuck around and I'll give you whatever you want. I don't care. I'm going to start working on the, there's packages in the as a mod, a mod that creates packages for you guys of just like a bunch of inventory. So you can like start off with shit. Why is it saying
Sir Squashalotsies?
Free building, yeah, pretty much. I'm gonna do no decay. Like, I'm just gonna change it up a little bit, just to have a little bit more fun, and not have to work. I don't want to grind to get materials. Like, I don't know. Maybe it's just me.
Sir Squashalotsies can make a RP town.
Could be. I don't know what that means, but
Poonani says, is this on Xbox?
I think it's crossplay.
Sir Squashalotsies roleplay server.
Ah, got it. Alright, so this is really annoying me. But I can't attach this.
Poonani says, LRP all day.
Sir Squashalotsies, sup
poo-poo-poo-poo-poo-ninny. Refab core foundation, not in terrain. But I can't put it here, then it says too close to another building. It's kind of annoying. Sunlight!
How are you?
What is up? How are you doing? Well, that's kind of fucking annoying. Just don't care.
Sunlight 2021 says at Poonani Blast.
Oh yeah. Where the fuck did that just go?
Poonani says at Sunlight 2021.
Sunlight 2021 says,
good morning. Good morning, Sunlight. Good morning, Sunlight. Good morning. So this is a really bad spot that I think I put it in.
Sunlight 2021 says, Atel underscore Moxie, you have new game.
Yeah, this is Rust. And Prime got me kind of hooked on this shit. Oh, yeah. I should have started it right here. Just don't care. So how am I going to do this? This is going to suck. I can't do anything? Oh man, all right. This is a too close to another building. Do I need to maybe, hold on, let me try something here.
Sunlight 2021 says, you look so young with this hat. Tell underscore
thank
Moxie
you.
GG.
I appreciate that. Still too close to another building. What does that fucking even mean? What does that even mean? What does that even mean? GG's, thank you. I guess you can only have
Sir
that on.
Sir Squashalotsies, I've been loving building. If my base gets shit on, all come rebuild on your server and just PvP on D's.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm literally just wanting to build so like people can come raid and like get loot and. I don't know. I'll spend, you know, the money just to do it. And, you know, if you want to come, you can. I don't know how I'm going to run it yet. I need to get this fucking shit in, but it's really pissing me off. I don't know why. All right. I wonder if I can build. Since I got resources, so it won't even go here. Will it go up? Okay, we'll go up. It won't go there. Why?
Poonani says, snap building is frustrating, lol.
Not enough space. Okay. So, can I start building out this way? What I'm trying to do is get out this way. So, maybe this will work.
Punani says, @immortal_flesh_boo.
No, because it's gotta go up this way. I'm gonna go up this way. Let's break this one. How come I can't break that? That's so weird. Alright. What? What? And then I'm gonna do a big one. And then let's break all of this.
Punani says, @L_Moxie. Why do ducks have tails?
Oh God, why?
Punani says, to hide their ass quacks.
Wow. Wow, Punani, that's actually pretty good. Punani with the funnies tonight.
Punani says, not me laughing alone.
Punani laughing at her own jokes. Will that get me? Let's get rid of all this. Did I break the wrong one? Oh, son of a bitch, don't tell me I did. I totally did. Oh no, maybe not. Yeah. This one. That one.
Punani says, any mini miny mo, my pee pee is actually a small toe.
Punani. On. Oh, because I'm going to come off of this side. It's gonna look a little funky, but it'll probably work. So it won't do this, but it will do this. Interesting. All right, we'll play with that. We'll see what happens. It's probably not going to be right because it needs to come off. It needs to come off this way, straight out. Which I guess it kind of does. It was out here, but this should have been angled a little differently. But whatever. Whatever. It'll work. It'll work. I'm probably not going to be able to build perfect walls, but whatever. I guess it doesn't really matter because I just want those inner foundations. And that's what's probably going to fuck me. There's all this inner fucking shits.
What did he keep?
Man, that's crazy. I may have to restart this. You laughing alone is definitely hilarious. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo all this. Maybe I'll build it somewhere else. No, because this is the spot.
Punani says, I'm still hickin' laughing.
You are hickin' laughing, aren't you? You always laugh at your own shits. And I love that. And I love it. Hold your shoulder.
Who nanny says? Any mini miny mo. My
penis
is actually
mo.
A small toe.
That sounds about right for most. Do 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 do. Let's see here. Who do we got? Who do we got? And your fat ass thighs.
Gorgon269 says,
Gorg!
This is great, Poonani. Thank you.
What does Poonani have that I don't have?
Wow. JD Small says, Jack, quick. TTS Brian can suck my dick.
You guys, Saturday.
Poonani
Saturday.
Says, LOL any day for you at Gorgonta 69.
8 p.m.
Poonani says,
Pacific Lord. Time. Pacific time. 5 p.m. Eastern time. Excusez-moi. Oh my goodness.
Gorgonta69 says,
Gorgonta.
JPP philosopher Daddy Smalls come back.
JD Small says, I fell asleep with a sleeve of crackers on my chest.
You so wait, hey, what? You did a what?
Gorgonta69 says, Hatchtsmulzu crummy.
Poonani says, let's go.
JPP philosopher.
Poonani says, et smalls big parent energy lul old man naps.
They not nice.
J.D. Small says, Harry J.D. Potter Small. And the J.D.P.P. Philosopher D's Nuts.
D's Nuts.
Poonani says, ha.
Ha! Haven't, you know what?
Punani says, Harry Potter.
I'm going to raid out, guys. Thank you so much for playing Rust with me and watching me build a fort. It's been extremely amazing.
Punani.
JD Small says, Saint P.P. Potter.
JD
Say Smalls. A P.P. Papa. JD Smalls. Where the fuck?
JD Smalls.
JD Smalls. We're going to raid out, guys. No raid command? Well, I will raid. I will raid. I will raid. I got you. I always like to raid a small streamer. Or somebody who I know could definitely have a good night and a smile.
Shamboogie says, great.
Shamboogie! Shamboogie, you're still here, you sexy beast. You sexy beast. I may be making some changes to the server tonight, so if you're on, I haven't looked at the console scene, if anybody's got it on yet, but I'm going to work tonight on actually getting some of that. So we're going to raid out to the Birdwatcher. Take these beautiful...
JD 33 says, coming in with a raid.
If you want to,
mox raid.
I always love this one.
69 says no.
No. I mean, I could go all night, but
Flesher says Mox Fooks Raid.
This one's always a great 69 one.
69 says, not Moxie leaving.
Not Moxie leaving. Says, yeah, Mox I'm going to be Fooks still raid, playing. Mox I'm going to be on Discord. I will be Mox around. I'm sure I'll see you on Discord. Thank you for the stream. Thank you for modding, Punani. I hope you guys had a smile tonight. I love you guys all. I'll be back on Sunday, probably doing the same thing. I'm not cutting any cards this week. I'm giving the cards a break.
Hi for the stream, Mox. Punani says, you are amazing.
Flesher says, at Gorgon to 69.
And an anonymous cheerer, 100 pitties. Thank you so much. You guys, go see JD Smalls Saturday. Saturday. 5 p.m.
says, love to see you
Pacific Mox. Time.
Holy shit.
No, 5 p.m. Eastern time.
Underscore Gotti is Gotti! Awesome. They just dropped 100 bits.
We love you. Cheer 100. Later, guys.
Fakuthaka says, no.